really serious fiddle players in northern Michigan. And so when I started playing fiddle years ago, it's like I don't even know why I bring it out sometimes. But I really like the violin, so.